opportunity for people of different sort of walks of life, either students or residents, to come together for the common good of Athens.
Total of 30,000 bulbs today.
Wow.
On this ramp specifically, there will be about 8,000 bulbs.
What I love about today is to see UGA students investing in the Athens community alongside members from all over the city just joining together in an effort to really connect and beautify this town that we live in.